We're going to solve 5x plus 1 greater than 7x minus 1. I'm going to subtract 7x on both sides to get my variable over on the left, and I get negative 2x plus 1 is greater than negative 1. Subtracting 1 on both sides, we get negative 2x is greater than negative 2. We're going to divide both sides by negative 2, and when we do that, we have to flip the sign, so we get x is less than 1. So it's in the form x is less than a, where a is equal to 1.